Welcome to the finale of Doll's Next Top Model Cycle 2. Last week, you each had to hand in three photos: Pokemon, sports, and glitz and glamour. Before I start judging, I would like to say a few words. You both stand before me today because you are both very talented young ladies, and you have come so far in this competition. If I could, I would give both of you first place. It has been such an honor having you in my Dolls Next Top Model, and it's been such a great time watching you improve and grow with every new theme. It's sad that this is the end, but I have a feeling that I'll be seeing much more of you in the future. And just remember, no matter what happens today, you are both winners in my eyes. With that said, let's start with the judging. The first theme I will be judging today is Pokemon. Ariana, you're up first. Wow, Ariana, this looks great. I can totally tell that you chose Ghastly as your Pokemon. Your dress is to die for, and your eyes look so gorgeous in this photo. One problem that I do have is that the background is a bit plain, but other than that, this is exactly what I asked for. Great job. Next, I will be judging Rue's photo. Rue, you chose Rapidash as your Pokemon, and might I say, you are looking fierce. You look so great in this photo. Your eyes are stunning, and the effects are flawless. I just can't stop staring at this picture. I love it. I do have to point out that you seem to have lost your neck, but otherwise, this is spot on. Great job. Now I will be judging the next theme, glitz and glamour. For this theme, the girls got to walk on the red carpet. So let's see how they did. First up is Rue. Rue, I am speechless. This is so much better than my example picture. You totally hit the nail right on the head. Your dress is amazing. Your hair is cute, and I love how you use the Dolls Next Top Model logo as well. It's a very nice touch. Overall, I have absolutely nothing bad to say about this photo. Great job. Now I will judge Ariana's photo for glitz and glamour. Ariana, this is an okay photo, but I know it's not your best. This photo's just really blurry, and I do wish that you would change your makeup every once in a while, because I noticed that you haven't really done that. Also, the text on your wall looks a bit awkward because of the angle, but it is a great idea. I do love your dress, though, but I wish that your hair was in a more elegant kind of updo. Other than that, it was pretty good. Now I will be judging the last theme, sports. First up is Ariana. Ariana, you look so cute in this photo. I do wish that you had a different background though, because this one is a bit boring. You chose ribbon dancing as your sport, and you, my friend, are rocking it. It really looks like your ribbon is being twirled around in the air. But you do look a little bit stiff. Overall, great job. Last but not least, I will be judging Rue's photo for sports. Rue, I have to admit, I was a bit disappointed with this photo. You chose dance as your sport, but I wish you had some kind of movement going on instead of just a regular model pose. Don't get me wrong, I know you had some trouble since you don't have any sports equipment. I just wish you could have been a little bit more creative. Overall, nice job. And now for the moment we've all been waiting for. The model today that will be crowned Doll's Next Top Model is Rue. Congratulations, Rue. You have come so far in this competition, and it is an honor being able to crown you Doll's Next Top Model. Ariana, you have come such a long way, and I am so proud of you. From day one, your photos have been improving, and it's just, I don't know what to say. Thank you both for entering my Doll's Next Top Model and giving me this experience. I wish the best of luck to both of you in the future. Here are Rue and her predecessor, Auburn's past photos. If you would like to enter Doll's Next Top Model Cycle 3, auditions are open now. All you have to do is send a full body shot and a headshot to my email, which will be in the description box below, as well as the link. Rue, you chose Here are Rue's past photos and her predecessor's photos from Auburn.